Now, First Alert Weather with meteorologist Tyler Jankoski.
It was a beautiful Sunday out there, but now things are starting to change. The rain is working in from the west. A couple drops out there in Plattsburgh and Champlain back through Saranac Lake. And as we move over towards the Seaway Valley, there's more of a steady rain there along Route 11 through Potsdam. And this is all lifting off to the north and east. So eventually the Champlain Valley will be covered with rain and all of Vermont. But that's going to take a few hours to happen. And there is enough moisture here. I think it's going to be a steady rain tomorrow morning and then just showers for tomorrow afternoon. So most of Monday is a wet day and it's really cool too. It's still mild out there though right now, 67, but see how the dew point is so low? When the rain starts to fall, the air is going to saturate. So that'll really bring the temperature down more than 10 degrees here over the next couple of hours. And it is the wettest part of the forecast tomorrow, that is. Tuesday, still some showers, but I don't think it's as steady. And then by Wednesday, a shower or two, but most of us will simply be mainly dry on Wednesday. So you see how mild it is in the Champlain Valley, 67. We have 53 in Lebanon, 56 in Springfield. To the east is where the clouds came in later, so the temperatures have been allowed to drop. Once you're in the Champlain Valley points west, it's really going to take the steadier rain to send the temperatures downward. We don't have any humidity to worry about, so that's good. The planner has the temperatures in the low and mid 50s by tomorrow morning, and most of that drop will be as the rain starts to cool the air going forward. So we'll take a look at Futurecast here. This is going into tomorrow morning. This is the steadiest rain. I think this is the wettest part of the week, actually, tomorrow morning. See how that first band of rain moves out, and then we just have showers for the second half of tomorrow. So it's a little bit better, but it's still wet later tomorrow. And then for Tuesday, there are scattered showers, but I don't think it rains the whole time on Tuesday. When it's not raining, the sky will simply be cloudy. I don't think we see any sun on Tuesday, but by Wednesday, different story. Look at that. It turns out pretty nice on Wednesday. There might be a shower or two, as I said, but I wouldn't even worry about that. Wednesday looks like a decent day. When you look at the rainfall for just tomorrow, it's a couple tenths of an inch of rain. Some spots may come in close to a half an inch. So locally, we're looking at 60 in Burlington, but 51 in Montpelier. So some spots in the Northeast Kingdom down into the Upper Valley in the 50s. So it's a raw Monday, really raw. 54 in Newcomb, 57 in Tupper Lake, and in southern Vermont, 54 in Bellows Falls. So here's the 5-day forecast. It gets gradually better each day. Tomorrow is the worst, the wettest, the coolest. A little less wet on Tuesday, and a lot better on Wednesday. Sunshine comes out, 64. We'll put an isolated shower in, but most of us will just be dry on Wednesday and Thursday. Right now, it looks tremendous for the block party on Friday. A lot of sunshine, low 70s, no humidity. I mean, we're really lucking out here, especially in the next weekend. 70s with a good amount of sunshine. Jen?